Because they're not asking, what they ask you is, what course do you put in for? Okay, and what is the cutoff mark for the course that you're going to do? What did you score? Yes. So that's what you're doing. You don't know what you want, 200. It doesn't mean anything. Okay, and the funny thing about this, JAMB is not the only route to universities these days. They have certificate courses, they have diploma courses. So if you don't pass your JAMB, why not go and take a test? Yes, go follow, find out how other people are getting into school and go through the process. It's part of your education. It trains you to be a person of integrity in life. How can you not tell me that you're expecting now? JAMB is not, some people online, I checked out the poll online, some people said it would just be like, you also, if you don't pass, you go for it again. Yeah. You cannot be like, why? Because JAMB is like a competition. JAMB is a funnel. The education system is trying to funnel out the people who are ready, the people who are educatable, the people who can handle the university education, the people who are smart enough
and adapt
right enough to handle it. Now, it doesn't mean that we're looking down on anybody else. It means that perhaps there are other things that you should do, your other career paths that you should choose. Okay? So if you come and you, for instance, I want to be medical and the cost of math is 280, and I make 200, or I make 220. What the government should be doing.
Okay.
Which is why we have things like, I belong to, incidentally, I belong to a group on Facebook. It's called Concerned Parents and Educators Network. Mm-hmm. What we do is we bring out problems that we have in the education sector. On board is actually a wide range of pundits and plenty of educators, Nigerian educators, home and abroad. Okay, so we bring out educational problems that we have in the sector, and then we discuss them, and then we proffer solutions. Okay, and then we put our hands to the plow and start to see what we can do, because we know that it's not we cannot say, because most of us, I mean, most of people watching this program now, most of us have children who are in private schools, okay, in good private schools, okay, but to a large extent, I'm assuming that, and you cannot say anymore that it's not your problem.
Okay.
Okay. We cannot just say that. So what we do on the CPE network is we come together, we collaborate, okay, to see what we can do to actually move things forward in favor. I mean, for instance, I mean, right now, it's not like anything you're going to do in this country, in the whole world now, has to be up to par. It has to be international level. Okay, because the children who are going to graduate, the children who are 20, are going to
start. You're throwing them into the global space.
Yes.
To compete. Yes.
To compete. Yes. We cannot overlook that. And we have seen that if we continue to look at the government, you know, we I don't know for the government. We cannot continue to look at the government.
Yeah.
What we can do now is within your own space. For instance, there's a lot of people who have opinions about what the educational system should be about.
Mm.
And some of them actually go out there and open schools. Okay? You open a school, you think you're fine. Okay? We're talking about on City Network, we're talking about different schools, adopting other schools, adopting local schools.
Yeah,
I want to support local schools that are your neighbors. Okay, what can you do for them to up their standards, to increase their standards, to make them, you know, better, to make them play at par, okay, to put them in a certain position to be able to play relatively at par with their international counterparts.
Okay.
So, you know, these are the things we're looking at. And if you start to talk about what the school system should be like, we're not going to be there today. Okay, they're so, I mean, it's all there. This is a time of information. If you want to look at Finland, they have the best of teachers. They employ the best of their graduates.